And we're still taking the drag.
So, this is mine.
Yeah, it's about 12 feet.
This is mine. I'd really like more to work on a left center, right center gap today, so I'm just trying to figure out where I'm aiming.
Okay. Well, right center gap's going to be basically the...
That bounce, that light bulb. You said between the scoreboard and that light pole?
No, well, yeah. But
or the tree?
See, the wood tree is real visible.
Yeah.
That tree and the light pole. I mean, it's a small target, but aim small, miss small, right?
Yeah.
Here, I throw a strike right out the gate.
Couldn't decide which one, so I guess I'll just fly out to the center field. Not too far off directionally, the right half of that screen.
No, you're in the right spot. She's still new. She's still very new.
I changed my mind halfway through, too.
There.
missing these. The ones that drop down?
That's that 9-footer that dropped right behind
me. Yeah, give me the, give me those. I was like, let me daddy hack it, and that's what happens every time. That's not a cut through. Sounds good. Forward. Shit.
You. The first ball you move forward on.
I was trying to. See if this works. It's working.
It's doing.
And let the ball travel for it.
A little bit deeper. And just working with faster hands.
Yep. I'm so antsy out here.
Yeah.
Look,
trying to swing it. And that makes it, like, you're trying to let the ball travel, but your hands aren't letting it travel. There you go.
A bright shiny one?
Keep swinging.